Welcome to Rainbow Springs State Park, the site of the fourth largest spring in the state of Florida. We are in Dinellon, Florida. We're located just west of Ocala. My name is Thea Knott, Park Services Specialist. This area was attractive to our earliest settlers, the Native Americans, who came to live here 12,000 years ago. The views are what I call heaven on earth. The park is the site of a first magnitude spring and averages approximately 500 million gallons of crystal clear, bone-chilling 72 degree water every day. Everyone needs a place to go swimming in Florida, and this is even better than most because of the fabulous water clarity. It's some of the cleanest, purest water you may ever see in your life. And trust me when I tell you, it is refreshing. We also have an outfitter that supplies rentals of canoes, kayaks, stand-up paddle boards, and runs our tubing operation. When you're on the water in a vessel, you're gonna see the river grasses. If you're lucky, you might see some otters playing. Lots of birds. The state park property used to be the site of a former roadside attraction. Through the attraction, you're gonna see three waterfalls. You're gonna go through the remnants of the zoo and also see the rodeo area where they once performed rodeo shows. Because we're a very popular destination, we fill up fast, especially on the weekends and the holidays. When our parking lots are full and we're at capacity, unfortunately, the front gates will close and there will be no further admission the rest of the day. So the early bird gets the worm. We open at 8 o'clock and we hope you get here very early in order to enter the park. We have wonderful natural and cultural resources everywhere, and it's just spectacular to come and visit, bring the families and the picnics and spend a wonderful day at the park. Thank you for visiting Rainbow Springs State Park. We hope you'll come out and visit all Florida state parks where you can experience the real Florida.